So here's a great scale exercise for you to make sure that you're utilizing the entire fretboard. Just take any major scale. For today, we're just gonna take F major. We're gonna start it right down here on the first fret, F major, three notes a string. And then back down. Three notes a string, okay. Next, move up to the next note of the scale and play three notes from the F major scale. Then move it one more, three notes again, again, back where we started.